Roslinic has it. Gets away from Pavelski. Roslinic leaves it. Beaulieu, the slap shot. Blocked in front of it. Center score! Luca Sbisa has his first as a Winnipeg Jet on the setup from Andrew Copp. And with 4:46 to go, this game is all knotted up.
Dallas has all kinds of time here, a couple of times to clear the puck. It doesn't come out once. Now it's going to go back behind the net. Sekera gives it away a second time. Now Roslovic keeps the puck in. A terrific play by Copp to find the puck first and beat Sekera for it. I can't really be sure what Lucas Spies is doing.